Hello student, welcome you to Mohan sir's classes. In this class you will learn lesson 4 of your English chapter, English textbook. Lesson 4 of your English textbook. The name of the lesson is The Tree That Never Stopped Giving. The Tree That Never Stopped Giving. Without wasting much time, let's begin the lesson. The tree that never stopped giving. Let us read the first paragraph. There lived a naughty boy in a village. Each day, the boy spent hours playing near the large, old mango tree. He would make a crown of its leaves and then proudly declare, "I am the king of the forest." The tree loved to have the boy visit it and play in its branches. In this paragraph, it is said that there lived a naughty boy in a village. That means there was a village, and in that village there was a naughty boy. What is naughty? That means wicked. A wicked boy. Each day, the boy spent hours playing near the large old mango tree. In that village, there was a large and old mango tree was there. This naughty boy used to spend hours and hours, and he used to play near the mango tree. Understood? There was a village where a naughty boy was living. He used to spend hours and hours to play near the tree or under the a large and old mango tree. He would make a crown of its leaves and then proudly declare, "I am the king of the forest." So what he used to do, that means from the leaves of the mango tree, he used to make crown. What is the meaning of crown? That means cap. You might have seen the kings use on their hand, that is called what? Crown or cap. So through the leaves of mango, he used to make crown, then he used to put on his head, and he used to declare. What is declare? That means to say publicly, or he used to announce that I am the king of the forest. What he used to announce? He used to announce that he was the king of the forest. The tree loved to have the boy visit it and play in its branches. The tree, which tree? The old mango tree. The tree used to love this boy. Why? As the boy used to go and play under the tree, and he used to play even the in its branches. That's why the tree used to love, or the tree loved that boy. In this paragraph, it is said that there was a village where a naughty boy was living, and there was a old and large mango tree. He used to play under the mango tree. Sometime what he used to do means, he used to make crowns or cap of the mango leaves, and he used to declare that he was the king of the forest. Because of this reason, what happened? The tree loved him because the boy used to go there and play under its and on the branches of its trees. Next paragraph. Time passed. The boy grew to be a man. But to the tree, he would always be a boy. Gradually, he stopped coming to the tree. Then one day, to the tree's great delight, he saw the boy approaching. The boy said he needed money, for without money he could not marry. "Take my mangoes, they are the best variety. Sell them and you will have more than enough money," offered the generous tree. The boy did not wait another minute. What does this paragraph says? This paragraph says that time passed. The boy grew to be a man. As the years and years over, now the boy became a man, or he grew to be a man. But to the tree, he would be always a boy. As the time passed or year over, the boy became man. Even then, the tree felt that boy was still a boy for him, not a man. Gradually, he stopped coming to the tree. What is gradually? That means, look at here, slowly over a long period of time. That means slowly, slowly, the boy stopped coming to the tree. Because he grew to be a man. Then one day, to the tree's great delight, he saw the boy was approaching. What happened? One day what happened? The tree saw that the boy was approaching. What is approaching? That means feeling happiness or pleasure. What? Delight. That means what? It is a happiness. It shows that the boy was approaching. What is approaching? That means coming near. So one day the tree saw that the boy was coming near to the tree, and by seeing that, the tree was very happy. The boy said he need money, for without money he could not marry. The boy said to the tree that he needed money. Why? Because without money, the boy could not marry or get married. Take my mangoes. They are the best variety. Sell them and you will have more than enough money. So what happened? The tree said that, take my mangoes. As it was a mango tree and a large and old tree, so there was a variety, different kinds of what mangoes were, the types of mangoes were there. So the tree said that, take my mangoes, sell them in the market, and you will get enough money for the marriage. What happened? Offer the generous tree. That means this kind-hearted tree offered that to the boy, that take its mango and sell in the market to get money for his marriage. The boy did not wait another minute. When the tree said like that, to take mangoes from its tree, the boy even didn't wait for a minute. He plucked the mangoes and went for selling. So in this paragraph it is said that as the time passed or year by year gone, the boy become a man, and but the man or the boy was always a boy for the tree. Though he became a man, but still he was a boy for the tree. So gradually in the midst of the time over, the boy stopped coming to the tree. One day what happened? The tree saw that the boy was coming near to the tree, and it was a delight or a happiness moment for the tree. The boy came near to the tree and he said that he needed money because he wanted to marry. And the mangoes tree said to the boy that he could take the mangoes from the tree and he could marry through that money. And the boy did not wait for a minute. Suddenly he plucked the mangoes. Next paragraph. The boy stripped the tree of every single mango, sold them and got married. After a lapse of time, the boy came back again, sullen and complaining, "I need a house. Can you give me a house?" What happened? When the tree said that he could take the mangoes and he could sold, suddenly within a minute, the boy, what happened? He plucked. It is said that the boy stripped the tree. What is stripped? That means to remove by pulling. All the mangoes, it says that the boy stripped the tree, every single mango. That means each and every mango, whatever was there on the tree, he stripped or he plucked everything or removed everything, and he sold them in the market, and through that money he got married. After a time, lapse of time. What is lapse? That means after a few periods of time or after some days, the boy came back again. Again the boy came back to where? To the tree. Sullen and complained. What is sullen? Silent and bad tempered. Silent and bad tempered. With a silent mode, he complained to the tree. What he complained? "I need a house. Can you give me a house?" The boy said to the tree that he needed a house. Could the tree give him a house? Next paragraph. Take my strong branches and build yourself a house and make your furniture too, said the loving tree. So the boy hacked down all the branches, leaving the tree with just its trunk. Slowly the tree aged without its branches and leaves. It left lonely and sad. It missed the boy. This paragraph says that When the boy complained to the tree that he needed a house, could the tree give him a house? The tree said to him that, take my strong branches and build a house. The tree said that, take my strong branches, build or make a house. Even you make furniture, that means furniture from its tree. Who said? The loving tree said. So the boy hacked down all the branches. What is hack? That means chop down. He cut all the branches. Only he left what? Only he left trunk, the stump of the tree. And what happened? Slowly the tree aged without its branches and leaves. That means as it was an already old tree, again it became what? Aged and become old. And there was no branches, no leaves on the tree. It felt lonely and sad. What is lonely? That means sad, alone. It missed the boy. Who? The tree missed the boy. So what you learn from this paragraph? That means the tree said to the boy that he could cut his branches and make the house. Even he could make the furniture room. Because of that, the boy cut down all the branches. Only he left the trunk of the tree. Slowly the tree became old and there were no branches, no leaves. The tree felt very lonely or alone and it was sad also. And the tree always missed the boy. Next paragraph. Years went by. The lonely old tree often thought of the boy, and then one day the boy came again, not quite as young as before. I need a boat, he said to the tree. I want to travel to see something of the world. In this paragraph, it is said that year went by. That means many years over, the lonely old tree often thought of the boy. So always this alone or lonely tree, always it is to think about the boy. And what happened? One day the boy came again. One day the boy came again. How? It says that quite young as before. That means he was grown up. I need a boat, he said the tree. So the boy said to the tree again that he needed a boy. What is that? I want to travel to see something of the world. The boy said that he want a boat, and because he want to travel and he want to see something from the world. So what does this paragraph says that? This paragraph says that as many years over, the tree was lonely and always it is to think about the boy. And suddenly what happened? One day the boy came, but he was little bit young in compared to earlier. After coming to tree, the boy said that he needed a boat. Why? Because he wanted to travel the world and he wanted to see something of the world. Next paragraph. Take my trunk. It's all I have left, but it will make you a sound boat, said the tree. The tree said that, take my trunk. What is trunk? That means the stump of the tree. The tree said that everything is finished, branches, leaves, everything is gone now. So only the trunk is left out. So take my trunk, and through that trunk you can make a boat. Who said? The tree said. Next paragraph. The thoughtless boy took the trunk and made his boat and sailed away without even once thinking about the tree and what he had done it. It says that the thoughtless boy took the trunk. What is thoughtless boy? That means stupid or not caring about the possible effect of one's own. So this boy didn't think for a single minute also about the tree. He took the trunk. He made a boat and he sailed. What is sailed? That means traveling by water or go in boat. Even he didn't think about the tree at once. Understood? In this paragraph, it is said that the boy didn't think for a single minute. He cut the trunk, he made a boat and he traveled around the world. Last paragraph. Finally, the boy came, a tired old man. And now all he could think of was his faithful friend, the tree. Come by, call the tree, rest here on my stump. It makes good sweat. Sorry, good seat. You can be happy together. And the boy gratefully for one sat on that warm sunshine on the tree stump, and the tree was happy. What happened? At last, finally the boy became a tired old man. After many years, the boy became old and a tired old man. And he realized now, he could think that how the tree was faithful to him. He realized that how the tree was faithful to him. So the tree called to the boy and said, "Come, boy." The tree said that, "Rest here on my stump." That means the tree said that, "Sit on my stump." And the tree said that, "It will make you a good seat for sitting." Then the tree said that they both could together be happy. And the boy gratefully, what is gratefully? We thankful for once, okay, or for once he sat upon the stump in the warm sunshine. What is warm? That means a heat or hot sunshine. Then the tree was happy. Understood? Finally, the boy became tired and old person. Then he realized what he has done with the tree and the faithfulness of the tree. Then the tree called to the boy and told that to sit on the stump. It could make him for a good seat. The boy obeyed or listened to the tree. He came and sat on the stump once under the warm sunshine. By that, the tree was happy. So this is all about the lesson, the tree that never stopped giving. So from this story, we learn that there was a naughty boy who used to live in a village. There was a large and old mango tree. Under that, he used to play even its branches. What happened? After some day, the boy came to the tree and asked that he needs some money to get married. And the tree said that he could take the mangoes, it could sell, and he can get money so that he can marry. Next, after some day or some years, again the boy came back, but he was no more a boy, he was an almost grown up young person. He asked that he need a house. The tree said that, "Cut down my branches and make house," and also he could make the furniture. The boy cut down all the branches and leaves, and he made the house and furniture. Next, what happened when he became old after many years? The tree was left alone and very sad. That time suddenly the boy came and he said that he wanted a boat because he wanted to travel the world and see something from the world. The tree said that here the tree had left nothing, no branches, no leaves, only the stump was left. So the tree said that he could take the trunk and from the trunk he could make the boat. The boy, he cut the trunk, he made the boat and he traveled all around the world. So finally, or at last, what happened? The boy became old and tired man, and at last he realized that what tree has done did for him and what he did to the tree. But what happened? The tree called him and told that, "Come and sit on my trunk," because that was a good seat for him. For at once the boy or old man, he sat on the stump of the tree under warm sunshine, and the tree was happy. This is the story of this lesson. Thank you.